Last time I partied with Piranha and Mac, woke up with a doggone mullet and a hangover. Too old for this shit.
I hear that biker coming. It's rolling around the track. Sounds like an old two-stroke. It must be Ronnie Mac. Well, his throttle's stuck wide open, and he don't go slow. But when I hear that two-stroke ripping, it makes me blow my mind. When he was just a baby, his mama told him, Ron, always drink PBR and have a lot of fun.
See what happens when you mess with the Mac? Your shit blows apart. Because it's f***ing green!
I bet there's rich kids riding on a fancy four-stroke. They're probably big old f***s and can't stand no white smoke. Well, they know they have it coming. They know they can't be Ron.
I must have passed like 100 guys out there. They're all going so much slower than me. Oklahoma State, two-stroke world championships, baby! I don't know. I had my RMZilla, and now Piranha stole it. It's up to him to take down Ronnie Mac. And those guys, they look like piles of crap, but I tell you what, I turned it on last night. They won everything. Everything. I haven't won shit since I've been here. Now I can't start my bike.